Oh!
He did that.
Lost control. It's raised up out there in that dirt.
He's
standing there. That look like they playing that. Oh! Oh!
He hit his head.
Oh my God! And it's wet.
Oh, and that's just the water, the sound of his head landing in the water. Maybe it didn't land directly on the concrete. Yeah. I like them.
Oh yeah.
We were in the house and we noticed catfish in the street.
What?
And they're everywhere. They're in the yard. They're in the middle of the road.
Okay. Holy crap! Holy crap!
Somebody laid the old clothes. Should sustain your ass.
Wow, what's that?
I don't know what that was.
Is it they?
If they cracked their windshield, gotta be something heavy.
Or you think that's they,
Well, got a little weight.
They blew it off their car.
Nah, they had something tied on the top of the car.
What?
What the hell are you watering the grass in the rain?
Crazy. Stone crazy.
Get your ass in the house.
Whoever that is has to be mentally ill.
They blowing in the goddamn rain.
Is this the same man?
Nah, that was a lady. The first one was a lady. Oh.
Look at them legs.
Know anybody from the skateboard down this shit. What the?
Oh my God. Oh my God, there it goes. There it goes.
Must be a
hurricane. It's in the driveway.
Yep, they ain't tied down. Let's be very funny. Look like you pissed off. I'll never get one of them. I see everybody
falling.
Trust
it. Them and them poles that you put in yourself.
They gotta be trash. Oh. Oh.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Almost.
Can you imagine? Oh my God, I broke the people shit. Why?
Legos and fucking trap, mouse trap. Oh!
And then when you get to the table, you gotta grab a fork instead of a mouse trap.
I will never play that game. Never. Oh! Got tea bag.
That's what that's called?
Yeah, you nuts the face. That's tea bag. Oh! It ain't funny. What you thought?
World peace.
Shut up. I know what you're doing. Yeah. Hey, SpongeBob.
I keep finna sneeze.
Dylan, are you joking me right now?
I got it. Slipped.
I got it.
Playing.
I'm back.
Don't look good from the start.
Oh, my goodness. Man. They could have got hurt.
Flip. Bye. Oh, my God.
See you later.
What you expected?
See you later.
Like milk.
You're trying to kill a bee. I'm ducking like it's coming at me.
That's a beehive?
Yeah.
They jumping in the pool and all.
Supposed to do something.
That's done yet.
First of all, you call a professional out there to do that.
Are you the better yet? How about this? Don't even let it get that big. Because I'm pretty... Well, let's... Oh, this must have got stung. I got stung by a bee a long time ago. I was young. Hurt. It was on a Saturday, too. I was getting ready to go to the skate rink. Couldn't go. Lips swole.
What, he stung you in the mouth?
Stung me right here.
You could have won it.
No. Look like I don't got beat up.
You want the girl to see you later?
No.
Okay, so keep pushing down hard on that.
It was all about
the skate. These people got bees in their house? Yeah. Is that inside somebody's house?
That's what it looked like. Oh my God.
I'm moving. Hey, don't even worry about it. Listen, don't even worry about it. We'll move. They can have it.
Some Candyman shit.
I'm telling you.
On this journey that we make together.
Oh.
Oh my God. Oh my goodness. He slapped her.
It was a bee though. Oh God.
That's something they'll never forget. Look at them. Oh my God, look how big they is. Who let a hive get that big?
Them don't look like bees though. What
them bees, you got bees, you got wasps, and you got yellow jackets. Them probably wasps.
Look.
Oh.
Hey there.
See?
Ladies tired of spending thousands of dollars on collagen lip injections just to get those vibrant, luscious lips you've always wanted. Well, here's an easy tip. Just have two wasps sting ya, boom, boom, right in the lips. And then kapow! Kim Kardashian, they'll be looking at you for lips for days.
I know that shit hurt. That's
I'm running, I'm telling you, if I see a bee, I'm out.
That shit hurt.
He finna burn it up. That's a hive.
I don't know, but he better hurry up if you finna do it. That's gonna, you know, made a bomb. I told you.
Why would you get so close? He was supposed to throw it on him.
He's gonna catch on fire, dude.
That's a terrible idea.
That's the police boat. I told you they'd be having the police boat side.
And they done hit somebody's boat, look like.
Bend your knees! Bend your knees!
Bend your knees!
Boom! How'd you get caught in the same thing you been ready to throw out? That water pretty?
Yeah, it is. It look like a damn
pool.
Oh
my goodness.
He hurt, but that water pretty, boy. It look like pool water. Look at that. That's a nice size fish. You took a L on that one, bro.
It ain't get back in the water.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Dog, what is that? The dog them fell in the
what
water.
What dog? That's a man. Is your
no,
friend?
It's a dog in the water too. That fell off. See, in the back.
Tu dois jeter l'ancre. L'ancre. Si.
Ça.
Là-bas.
Why? Why you didn't let it go?
Straight in.
Oh. Oh. Bless you.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, don't ran off. Dang, don't straight ran over that man. I know he hurt.
Or not.
Why is this boat doing this? Is he driving?
He's making it, yeah, he's driving and making it go fast in that little boat. The damn motor bigger than the boat.
Oh my God. How did that happen?
Nah, they putting the boat in the water. Yeah, I guess it was working order they put it back in the water.
First of all, why? Why y'all out there groan like that? She wrong for that.
If he would have hit it, it was gonna get all in his face. Oh, that was that probably was the dude, Gender Baby, the little gender games they be playing. Because mm-hmm. It was just pink in there.
Oh, okay. Like, I'm trying to find the sexy baby, yeah.
Oh.
Straight to it.
Still broke the window. The net too close to the window.
Yeah. I'm not good at this.
Oh, hit a baby in the face. Oh, that's a little. Oh, right in his jaw.
And he just standing back there.
Oh, fell on top of them people.
How do you lose control of the golf cart?
I don't know. Not knowing how to drive, that's the first time. Whoa! That's at work, gonna get fired.
That is legend, wait for it.
Bend your knees, elbows out.
Look.
He hit it.
Okay, so I take it you were supposed to jump.
Yeah, over the little Legos. Oh!
Where is his parachute?
I don't think he's gonna make the red wave.
I'm looking like I didn't think he was gonna pull the damn parachute.
I think it was like...
He probably was a professional who was trying to scare. I don't know.
Yeah, but it scared me.
Yeah,
I didn't even know what to say.
It had me nervous.
I'd be mad, bruh.
I want to thank that bitch. That's one of them bitch.
I'm telling you.
Oh! Ooh, straight on her face.
The girl with the shirt, that shirt with the writing on it.
But you gotta have some strength to do that shit. On both ends, oh.
You do all that and then get down there and trip
and fuck up.
Over nothing. What?
I remember saying that. Remember them talking about the Ebola shit? When you know? That's when the Ebola was going around. He played like he threw up. I had slammed the boy's face right into the mud. I mean the ground. Oh.
Now he is clumsy. Let us know down below in the comments what you think of the video.
Hello.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.
Like it.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Peace. Words can't express the way I feel for you. I like the way you hold me, the way you touch me. I like, girl, everything you
and every time you are here with me, the touch you give me with your hands. When you caress my skin, I'm under your command. Girl, you hypnotize me with your eyes. It took me some time, now I realize it's you to whom which I belong.
Yeah.